Normal weather gave way to frigid temperatures that some parts of the region haven't seen since 2014. Geisinger says cold combined with recent snowfall could be good for loggers in both eastern Oregon and Washington.
Over on the east side, loggers actually like...
What do you have to say about this, Ryan?
I don't know.
You don't know?
This kid doesn't know. Sadly. It's a little bit icy up ahead, but we're doing pretty good from here until we hit some ice.
So the winds here are pretty gnarly. I'm using Matt's face mask. He's gonna be butthurt about this, but whatever. Look at the winds. So those are gusting at 30. Those aren't 100 miles an hour, but they look strong because when the wind takes the snow makes the wind visible, and then it makes it look bigger. But it's like a blizzard up here, but it looks like there's a fair amount of people here snowboarding, and they already knew where it was going to be, so Ryan's getting dressed. Here, let's spy on him. Let's spy on this kid. As you can see, the kid is stupid. He doesn't know what he's doing. All right, Ryan, so we're going to get ours, we're going to get Edge and Quick Wax, Hot Wax, so it's $25 per board, so we can go up there after this guy. All right, Ryan. So we just got my board grinded or whatever.
Look at the noise.
Super smooth. And Ryan insisted we had to get Red Bulls, so we got Red Bulls.
Why are Red Bulls in my pocket?
All right, we're gonna go shred. Ryan, look.
Yep, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I'm okay. so you can get up here. Alright, Ryan. We didn't record a lot, sadly, but whatever. Who cares? Just kidding. I'm trying to make the cold air go through my GoPro case. This is in the back.
It's frozen.
Scratch up my board.
Holy crap, I could just throw this.
Oh, there's snow in there?
A lot of it.
You good, Ryan? No, I'm good. We're leaving, sadly. Oh my god, the door's frozen.
Bye guys. Bye.
Let's take some care of this girl. Like, I'm in the middle of not hit too. Crazy. This is the gnarly time, like seriously, like a it's like a race. Ryan!